Swami Lakshmananda Saraswati in 2008. Along with him, four of his followers, five were brutally murdered. Till now, nobody is convicted. How many years over? 2008. Now, more than 10 years over, nobody is convicted.